The motivation really was just to stop drinking so much, stop smoking so much, and to get fit and lose some weight. My wife doesn't want me to do it, and still doesn't want me to do it. I'm still not sure if she'll actually come to the night. And my friends are all there, and I think basically I have one friend that's took loads of bets on me losing, and the rest want me to win. Please don't embarrass me in front of my friends and family.